Over the next couple of videos, you're going to be taught how to take apart a British 3.7-inch anti-aircraft mechanical time fuse 208 Mark 8-1. These have been modified up from the Mark 6-2s, as you can see here. The following video will show Paul after he has removed the wax from this section here and removed a retaining pin, which is on the bottom section here. Right, see you in the next video.